Oh, London is a fine town and a gallant city. 'Tis governed by the scarlet gown. Come listen to my ditty. This city has a mayor. This mayor is a lord. He governeth his citizens upon his own accord. Boasteth his gentility and how nobly he was born. His arms are two oxen heads, his crest a rampant horn. Next once a year into Essex, a hunting they do go, to see them pass the lawn. Oh, 'tis such a pretty show. His lordship takes us to Westminster Hall, attended by 12 companies, for he must have them all. The barges are made all fine and gay for his lordship and the best, and down boats and lighters provided for the upon a shoe sole, that he will be no wiser man than was Juvenal. The sword is borne before him, up and down the stairs, to fight away the little boys that laugh at our Lord Mayor. And when that is home again he comes, with joyful noise upon the Thames, of trumpets and of drums. His lordship lands at Paul's Wharf, and on along he jogs, attended by his companies, as hungry as any dogs. Then in comes the carver, and boldly bolts to work, with knife like a scimitar, as fierce as any Turk. He hit upon the goose bone, and turned both edge and point, till he looked upon to Greenwich, all in the city barge, and there they have a noble treat, all at the city charge. And when they come to Cuckold's Point, they make a gallant show. Their wives bid the music play, come.